1,000 spectators are ready for the first ever in